Hi, I'm Kasim Tavalali, a senior in SFS. I was wondering if you have any stock tips for any of the students. You know, we're all trying to make a little living.
I didn't think they taught that at Georgetown. the best investment I ever made, well, I bought a book in 1949 by a fellow named Ben Graham called The Intelligent Investor. I don't remember what I paid. But aside from what I paid for my two marriage licenses, that was the best investment I ever made. It's very important to have the right framework. You need to have an approach to investing that's sound. And Graham's approach is simple, but some people adopt to it, which I did immediately, and most people don't. But if you have the right philosophy, you will find opportunities as you go through the next 20, 30, 40, 50 years. And frankly, you're most likely to find them when in periods like 5 years ago when we were having the panic. I mean, stocks sell at silly prices from time to time. Most stocks at one time or another sell at very silly prices. And it doesn't take a high IQ to figure out that they're cheap, but it does take a temperament that's willing to step up and actually act. I tell people, if they're going in the investment business, if you got 160 IQ, sell 30 points to somebody else because you won't need it. I mean, I figured out very early, you don't have to be that smart in this business, which is fortunate, but you do have to have the right temperament and you have to be able to ignore what other people are saying and simply look at the facts and decide, is this stock which is selling at X worth 2X? And occasionally you'll find things like that, and when you don't find them, you don't do anything. So that's my generalized stock tip, no names.
I'll make it simple. Just buy Bank of America and you'll be set.
Yeah.
It worked all right for him.
Yeah, that's right.
Next question.